Hi, I'm Kaitlyn Austin. I'm a junior. I made this piece in my painting 2 class. I chose to do the statues on the plaza because, well, I wanted to do something with ink, and so I wanted to mix the watercolor and the ink, and I thought that would look really cool for a watery effect on the statues, so that's why I chose to do this. There's really not much else to it.